sitting around in a place where they sell street food in Israel. You can see the people, you can hear the music, you can feel the vibe. It's different than anywhere else in the world.
It's not only food, it's more than that. I get the same feeling from my customers.
What happened in the last few years is that the chefs in Israel understood the power of street food all over the world, that people are looking for the cheapest, tastiest food that you can just take, grab, don't have to sit in a restaurant and enjoy it. They just took the regular vegetables, meat, vegetarian, and put their soul, their hearts in it, and their names, of course, and people followed.
I realized that I can take the highest food that I'm doing and put it in the most common situation in Israel, and that is the pita. So in this way, I combine the high cuisine with the most common and local ingredient, that is the pita. When you begin with this, you cannot stop it.
No one but you got me feeling this way. There's so much we can't explain.
In the Jewish tradition, a tail of herrings is what the poor people have in the Ashkenazic world of Eastern Europe. But now things change, and I chose the herring because I'm not ashamed to go and open a place in the street and make herring sandwiches. It's a different sandwich. I treat the herring like sashimi, and I'm happy.
This stand is a typical fresh juice stand in Tel Aviv. We sell oranges, citrus, pomegranate become very popular. We get clients from all over the world. All of our ingredients, it grows here in Israel. We get it every morning fresh from local farmers, and we squeeze it on the spot in front of the customer.